Meghan Markle has recently been embracing the clutch, which is also Kate Middleton's handbag of choice. But she didn't need to look far for purse inspiration while stepping out with husband Prince Harry, at the Sentebale ISPS Handa Polo Cup on Thursday. The 36-year-old paired her midi-length denim dress by Carolina Herrera, with a basket clutched by J. Crew, a perfect choice for the sporty summer event. Royal fans have seen this adorable and affordable. It's normally $88 and currently on sale for just $60, accessory before. Kate's younger sister Pippa Middleton carried the clutch last month at Wimbledon. In fact, the 34-year-old mom-to-be, who is pregnant with her first child, due in October, chose the purse not once, but twice while attending the tennis tournament. On July 5, Pippa carried the bag while sporting a white eyelet Anna Mason dress with ruffle sleeves. She used it again while attending Wimbledon a week later, where she wore a boho chic dress with billowing sleeves, and changed up her usual simple, no-fuss hairstyle with a fun new updo, a low ponytail with two French braids running along each side. It's unclear if they've been swapping style tips recently, but Meghan and Pippa have definitely crossed paths before. Although she skipped Pippa's May 2017 wedding ceremony, Harry brought his then-girlfriend to the evening reception at the Middleton family's home in nearby Bucklebury. A source told People that Markle stayed in London, about an hour and a half away from the ceremony in Inglefield, during the church service and was going to be picked up by Harry after the morning service.